Here in the kitchen, we've got your kitchen tap isolation points. We've got, starting from the left, we've got a hot water isolation point, cold water isolation point, and your dishwasher isolation point. Here in your utility cupboard, you can find main stopcock to turn off the hot and cold water for your entire flat. If you need access to your water meter, you can find it out in the main corridor.